Right, so this is one of the jobs.
That bridge across the river? Super mutants use it as an ambush point.
Uh-huh. All kinds of lovely information you get from Diamond City. Yeah, as I was saying, this is a mission. I think what I'm going to do, I'm going to quick save, just in case it doesn't pan out, and go for it. That's it. Take that. Take it. Ah, he's got a faded visor. Now, did you know that you can get someone to wear a faded visor and a wig? Which is really good. Right. Let's just go straight there. So in my early videos, when I painted the town, this car did not blow up. You know, I put a monitor on it, it didn't blow up. It's a little bit suspicious when cars do not blow up, and it's supposed to. Anyway, let's get on. There's a number of things around here. There's super mutants up there. So, the guys that guard the tunnel.
Just chill out, asshole.
Oops, he's gonna kill both of them. And they aren't killing the other. Yep, he killed him. Doesn't seem to be anyone here. Not unusual. That car totally blows up. There's a cooking station out here. No. Oh, very nice. Right. I like that. Oh, no cooking station. Weapons check. Right, so I've got 12 with the Let's go. Let's do this thing. Oh, hey.
of a mutant nightmares.
This is what 2 centuries without a good dusting looks like.
So we have another core here. I'm going to leave it there. I'll always come back later if I need it. I don't seem to need cores at the moment. I've got 11. Everything's going good. And I can't remember where this leads. It's part of the transportation system. Possibly into another station. I don't know. This is good. This is very good. There's a robot off it. Which it could be. This robot, no, the robot's outside, I think more of it. Found a way out already. Good on Nick. And the other door's open, I suppose. go in there any time. The army terminal, can't remember what happens here. Let's have a look. Mind you, I think there's a very good chance next time we come, the door will be shut.
Killed the lights. That's a nice little setup. Wouldn't mind one of these at the agency. wouldn't drink any of that without a dose of Radex first.
did you get?
Where'd that little